Hello, tis I, Wayward Brigand. I'm continuing my Mega Man 10 playthrough. Next up is Nitro Man. My kids are crazy. Excuse me. Best to just avoid them. Oh, really? Stupid sniper joke. That was not what I meant. I wanted that one. Excuse me. You can get up there somehow, and I just don't know how. God dang it. There we go. God dang it, stupid Met! God dang it! That stupid Met screwed up all my timing. God dang it! There we go. Oh, I didn't even need to jump on the trains to get up here. What? There we go. Really? Ow! Yeah. Oh, screw that. That works. There we go. There we go. I could do with some health. Thank you. That's it? Alright. How many lives do I have? Enough to take a death? Okay. Game. Fair enough. Okay. God dang it! There we go. Crazy. Crazy little boy. Excuse me. Excuse me. Save. Back up to 100. And your tanks. Save again. Stage select. After Nitro Man? Oh, excuse me, it's Commando Man. Whew, excuse me. Oh, this stage. Trust me, this is not the annoying part. Just wait until we get to the annoying parts. This is the annoying part. Well, this is the prelude to the annoying part because of that. That's what I expected. It's okay. I expect to see that screen at least one more time this episode. Great. Really, kids? See, this is how you do. God! Thank you. I wonder. Can you go down this way? You can. I'm pretty sure you still have to, eventually go through one of those quicksand segments. Or sandstorm segments. Stupid nuts. Really? God dang it, son of a poopy butt. I think I'll go down this way again. I was lucky. God! I had the shield up! Thank you. Sorry about that. The thing about pit enemies is that in other games, there can only be one spawned out. Why would they make this change? That is so idiotic. Chill out here. Frickin' punch, I don't care. Of course they would. I think I'll just stick right here, thanks. Oh, God damn it. Okay, screw this noise. Thank you.
There we go.
That's really like the only time that's ever helpful. Oh my god, okay. It's fine. Commando Man Sage, the fiery passion. Okay. Well, like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. I will see you next time. Don't be afraid to donate in the description and join the Discord. Bye.